still a good return. They'll start the drive right around the 37. San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They had to fumble on the last drive, wound up leading to the opening touchdown. Now they'll try again here, first and 10. And this will be stopped at the 34. That will go for 7 yards. This defense for the Rams, they played extremely well last week in that win over Green Bay.
I think you see the game plan to try to attack them this week, because when you take it away 4 times through interceptions, what do you do now when you go into a game? Do you decide you can't throw the ball? Do you try to run? Do you tell your quarterback? Make sure you see your guys open before you deliver.
Yeah, McCaffrey going to pick up a Niners first down as he's up to the 47.
Sit on the year. A very uneven start is certainly not an ideal position to be in at the halfway point of the season. Do you see it happening when they can still work with the team, or is that ship sailing?
Well, since you took me to the nautical side, I'm going to try to keep up here, because to me, this ship is about ready to pull out of port. These next couple of games are absolute must wins for them. Now, if they can win a couple, get to 5-5, maybe they start believing in themselves. But a loss here, that would move them to 3-6.
fourth down. So on fourth down, on is Ethan Evans to punt for the Rams. Oh, it's a wobbler here. And a fair catch, single for him, and taken at about the 18-yard line. Only 29 yards on the punt, though. Definitely not as bad as on offense. First and 10. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And job one here, Charles. Just keep possession of football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point. Six. first down. Offense, first and 10. A give up the middle to Akers.
Second down. Bolton. 15-yard touchdown. And the Rams have moved out in front. CD, you kind of feel like they're in a bit of a danger zone right here, because now you're down three scores, and I know we're in the first half, but the way this offense hasn't been able to generate anything, you feel like there's nowhere to go. Here he wants the ball. Down one of the linemen on the other side has got it.
And they'll be at the 18-yard line. Great field position here in the red zone. And so the last three drives, you've got two interceptions and a fumble. I think we know why they're losing right now.
Without question, and we've seen the evidence, just what you talked about there. If they take care of the football, number one, maybe they're not having this deficit. And number two, maybe they actually have the lead.
So following the touchdown, here's Moody back out to send it away. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. And with a three-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. On first down, they'll start out with Akers. And defensively, they're just looking to keep him contained as they're able to get him down. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four at the 31-yard line.
Looking to throw on second down. Bolton. And a catch right side of the Evans. To their timeouts as they stop them with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Throwing on first down, Bolton going up top for motion left. Cup. And second and 10. He'll look to throw again. To go in the half. Here's the field goal unit onto the field. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. And his kick is indeed good. So after four touchdowns in the game for this offense, this time they're forced to take it to three.
You did mention four touchdowns, right? So four out of five, not too bad. I think that's a pretty good record for them.
So still time for the kickoff here. 1 second to go in the half as this one is away. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL. And it's a presentation of EA Sports.
In the running game as well, and they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
He's going to be dropped quickly right there at the 48, a couple yards shy of midfield. On first and 10, Bolton flushed out right. Second and 10. To throw again. Bolton. And he slings one that's incomplete. Not his best throw there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game for the football.
He certainly has. It is not exactly the point where we're doing 4 minute offense yet, but they've got to think about not just looking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Again, he'll drop to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Well, dump this off to Akers. And it's a moving chance again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 41-yard line. The Rams, they are on the move. They've got another first down.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a three-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
Back to throw again. This time for Smith, and it's intercepted. Picked up. Sword. And the Niners are going to get it back here just shy of the 20.
At their own 19-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they just got a little help from their defense forcing the turnover. Now can they make that payoff in points?
They need to, partner. They're down on the scoreboard. Need to take advantage of those opportunities. And this is a good one right in front of them.
7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a second and three.
19, Tiger, 19.
yards rushing for him now as he's run it 11 times.
Well, after an interception, last thing you want to do is go three and out, give the ball right back. They avoided that.
Yeah, you definitely do not want to do that. I remember in college I played with a really big-time player on defense.
Blitz coming in.
Set up to throw it here. And he's got it. Well, the Niners are going to be sacked for first and goal on a pass play that moves him all the way down to the one.
First and goal at the 1 yard line.
Now Purdy, he's going to change the look here. McCaffrey. He's in. Touchdown for the Niners. Well, they move the ball down the field through the air, Charles, and then finally they get the running game involved, and it works to perfection. Touchdown.
Well, partner, I kept waiting for that running game to come into play, and they actually saved it until the very end. Touchdown goes on the stat sheet, but you and I both know, and he knows as well, his teammates airing it out made this a successful drive.
So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away. Turn this from deep in the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should
turning into a runner, breaking tackles, and creating his own yardage, and he just did on that play.
Defense was thinking well, and they're down to pass at just under 20 yards.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
They'll run on first down with Akers. And a good push there defensively as they stop him at the 48. Gain of just one. Oh, there's plenty of traffic waiting for him up the middle. They're giving credit to try barreling through anyway. They're fortunate to get a yard out of that.
What? Already got a I had a breakout game with my QB. And I already got it, so I got Matthew Stafford in, so I'm not trying to risk losing the breakout.
Stand right now in the fourth quarter. This one pretty much out of reach, and Charles